Welcome. I'm here to save you from eating your dirty laundry. Our growing dependence on plastic has led to its accumulation in our environment. While plastic bottles are easy to see, there's an even greater abundance of plastic so small they're invisible to the naked eye, known as microplastics. Microfibers are by far the largest contributor to the microplastic problem. Almost a million tiny fibers are released when a single piece of synthetic clothing is washed. They bypass our wastewater treatment plants and enter our water, where they collect toxins and are ingested by fish, ultimately ending up on our plates. The source is synthetic textiles. Since 2002, their demand has surpassed that of natural materials and continues to climb. 2/3 of items in the average wardrobe are made of synthetics. Replacing these with natural options is not only expensive, but wasteful. The impact of microfiber pollution is widespread, as they are found in 83% of global tap water samples. Toxin-coated fibers stunt fish growth, and in humans can cause increased risk of cancer, diabetes, and developmental delays in children. That's why we have Polygon, the sustainable microfiber catching sheet for the laundry machine. Simply toss it in with your laundry, and its unique physicochemical properties can attract and retain microfibers before they enter our water. Existing options for capturing microfibers are difficult to use or have low capture rates. Polygon is easy to toss in and has a high capture rate. We are also developing a built-in filter option which will appeal to businesses who want to meet growing environmental demands and stricter regulations. We are currently seeing capture rates up to 70%, and the 5K funds will allow us to develop a high-performing prototype ready by the spring. We are marketing Polygon to businesses responsible for microfiber pollution. We're in contact with Patagonia, who sells synthetic items yet touts environmentalism, and they are interested in distributing microfiber-catching products to help maintain their image and brand loyalty. Our filter can be marketed to industrial water treatment supplies and laundry machine manufacturers. If Polygon reaches just 1% of Canadian households, at $20, this would be a $2.5 million in revenue prior to any refills, and would prevent 60,000 kilograms of microfibers from entering our water each year. Thank you, and let Polygon stop you from eating your dirty laundry.